I have the absolute pleasure of introducing my former Ustad Faris for Dogat al Arabiya. I could say so many things about Faris. I had him for 2 whole years. He did both of my semesters of beginning Arabic, and then both of my semesters of intermediate Arabic. And so that's 2 full years with one professor. And if you know me, you know how passionate I am about my Arab culture and staying close to it and being connected to it. And a big thing that I was missing most of my life was being able to read and write and understand the formal Arabi Fasha. I spoke like Iraqi in the home, but really taking Professor Faris's class is what really opened my eyes up to how beautiful Arabic culture, music, language, poetry, every part of who I am, really, and how beautiful it is. And I will forever be grateful for him for, you know, re-sparking that love for this culture that I have. And so it is always my honor and pleasure to introduce him to people and how amazing his oud playing is. If you don't know what the oud is, you will find out tonight, because he is a glorious player. And I'm going to quickly read his bio, because I feel like I've talked too much already. So Michael Faris, aside from being a musician and lover of the oud, he is an instructional assistant professor of Arabic at the University of Houston, where he has been teaching Arabic language since 2012. He always looks forward to any opportunities to share the oud and its repertoire in celebration of Arabic heritage and culture. He has previously performed oud at the University of Houston, as well as the Houston Museum of Fine Arts. Please help me welcome Professor Faris.
Thank you.